Hello everyone, good morning, welcome to Milan Nemo. Here at Milan Nemo Raceway, today is a race day, a drag racing day. So, as you can see, the convention racing team has just arrived and they are bringing, they brought three cars. And area their cars have been unloaded from this Scania Supreme Scania hauler truck. So here some participants are getting ready. They are preparing their cars. Some are chatting while having breakfast here in Milan Nemo Raceway. We are supporting local economy, local people, local vendors. These are food stalls. There are 1, 2, 3, 4 food stalls. So this is a bakso and mie ayam vendors, meatball and noodle, and chicken noodle and meatball seller or vendor. So this is pecel lele, pecel ayam Lamongan, fried catfish and fried chicken vendors, and this is chicken satay vendors, and this is a chicken porridge vendors, and this is a special vendors. Because it's tambal ban. Tambal ban means ban is tire and tambal is fixing the broken tire or the flat tire. So he is the doctor for the flat tire. Traditionally in Indonesia, tukang tambal ban, the flat tire fixer in Indonesia. This guy is preparing all participants for their tire air pressure. So let's see, we have Red Bull team, we have European team, we have Milan Nemo team, Milan Nemo racing team, and we have convention racing team who are going to participate in today's drag race. So, a mechanic preparing. So, behind the Scania trailer, there is Milan Nemo Raceway owner. This is Milan Nemo Racing Director. And this is Milan Nemo business director, always in suit and always having a conversation with his mobile phone. So thank you for watching, see you in the next video, have a great day. Ooh, someone's falling down there, maybe having a breakfast. Oh, Mr. Kang, are you okay? I think he is okay. He's hungry, I think. Well, have a great day, everyone. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Take care. Thank you.